In 2020, the Ministry of Education and Sports included ICT teaching in the new lower secondary curriculum. This meant that teaching of the subject required knowledge of ICT facilities, a stable power supply, as well as computers. To learners at Nyamarembe Seed Secondary School, this was a good integration. However, the school is struggling due to limited facilities.
ICT currently in Nigeria to Jukunda.
Most of the schools have experienced challenges ever since there was the ICT integration, with the most affected being the rural schools. Nyamarembe Seed Secondary School currently has a population of 419 students, with a computer lab of only 5 computers. The few computers available are also not utilized throughout the term due to lack of a constant power supply.
So having less computers and not enough supply of electricity, we are facing some problems, because sometimes you find that we have a computer practical lesson, but because of few computers, we don't all attend at once, and that one affects our studying. But I myself, for a case of electricity, you may find that I'm typing, then I reach at some moment, then electricity is over, then I feel that problem before I save my work.
Electricity over generator?
Generator gets off, then my work disappears before I finish.
Sophie Ashara Ahewa, an ICT teacher at the school, explains how the challenge has affected the teaching process at the school.
When it comes to the new lower secondary curriculum, learners need internet to use when they are having their lessons or leave alone. We have a thing of projects in the new lower secondary curriculum, whereby these projects, we are supposed to use internet. A student comes on a computer, downloads some content, then that content will help him or her to make some projects. Or as teachers, internet can help us while teaching.
Due to the above challenges, the school has rallied parents, old boys and girls on computer mobilization, a campaign that is aimed to improve ICT services within the school. The head teacher of the school, Posiano Bainom Gisha, has commended the campaign started by the old boys and girls.
So mwe nabasomesa mwongere tongere mamani abantu kubakira nchirundi kongo kuba maintaininga nacho nechindi so te bakora namani kora ntwa batungire twabahereza services ezibakwenda de ni doctor aiza kukacha tkwe abazira batgarate tbeta tbashabe kugira ki ikitkwe abazira nzaka bakora cyo mukwenda.
ICT department, Madam Sophia, na head teacher, na PTA, na board of governors, kureba ngo everybody atuhereze byona n'ibiturareta habyona byaguma umbuteka kandi byaguma umuntu ukoze iki
ogundi gushye. Report compiled by Timothy Mushabe for the news.